It's Unica here, back at you with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you some toothpaste slime. It's not actually from toothpaste. I don't know why, but like the lighting, it shows that it's like greenish, but it's really light blue. I didn't actually use toothpaste. It's just the slime color in real life looks like toothpaste because it's really light blue, and it has little tiny sparkles, glitter in it, and yeah. So I'm gonna be blowing bubbles and stuff. Oh, yes, it's good. And I have this like Halloweeny light for, you know, lighting. Good lighting. And this slime is really stretchy and it's really fluffy. So what I like to do with slime is like I put my handprint in it. So I do that. And then I poke around it. And in it. So this is really great slime. Oh. Let's try that again. Yep, it's really great slime. It's really nice, fluffy, and stretchy, which I don't know how, but I made it fluffy and stretchy. The Rapunzel slime, I didn't actually like make it. I bought it, but then I put all this like glitter on it. And so, like this slime, I actually made. It's really nice. And yeah, I'm gonna go get some glitter to put in the slime. Okay, I'm back and I found this glitter. So I'm just gonna do that. Put a little in. Oh, it's really soft glitter. It's actually meant for like hair, but like I don't use it for hair. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.